How's it going, everybody? Just 14 months removed from being considered as a rising star in the flyweight division, Kapolei's Lewis Smolka will enter UFC 219 Saturday in a must-win situation in order to keep his championship dreams alive. 26-year-old, nicknamed the Last Samurai, Smolka was 10-1, ranked 6th in the 125-pound division in October of 2016, believed by many to be just a win or two away from a shot at the legendary Demetrius Johnson. However, three consecutive losses later, and Smolka has tumbled 7 spots and admits that there's a must-win vibe entering his matchup with 12-1 Matthews Nicolau. And desperate times call for desperate measures, as Lewis has gone alcohol-free for his training camp and believes it has unlocked previously omitted energy.
This camp has been pretty good, you know. I've gotten in control of my drinking a lot. You know, I've been screwing around a lot, but I've gotten myself together, and I feel like the best I've felt in a really long time. I was kind of stubborn about it for a while. I kind of used drinking as like a way to not really think about fighting, because it is stressful. Like, I kind of used it as like a mental tool for a little while, but I mean, it's impacting my body too much physically at this point, so we had to get rid of it.
When you look at what this fight means to you, to your career, what does this fight mean to you?
It's a lot, you know. We're gonna see if I still got it or not, if I'm still able to, you know, put on good performances, if I'm still able to compete. So I'm scared, I'm not gonna lie. I'm scared because there's a lot riding on it, but I feel confident. I mean, you just have to be honest with yourself, you know. You can't be delusional. You have to know what your tools are, you have to know what your skill sets are, and you can't be reckless, you know. If you go in there acting like you're not scared, swinging with your chin out and your hands down, you might get caught and you might go to sleep. A lot of times it's that lack of fear that can kind of force you to lose a fight, you know.
Can always count on honesty from Smolka. Nicolau, a training partner of Frankie Edgar, is a minus 305 favorite. UFC 219 prelim Saturday is at 3 p.m. Hawaii time on FS1.